Hello guys, welcome back to Jojo Lab. For 100 watts charging power, many people will think it belongs to PC. But nowadays, smartphones can not only achieve 100 watts wild charging, but 100 watts wireless charging. This product is Xiaomi 100 watts wireless charging stand. Firstly, let's unbox it. A plastic bag is wrapped outside of the box. The box is black.And the upper left corner is the product name, Xiaomi 100 watts wireless charging stand. The 100 watts wireless charging and 120 watts wild charging are printed at the bottom. It contains the product, cable, and 120 watts charger. The side is also printed with golden product name. Specifications are on the back.Here is the 120 watts charger and cable. And here are user guide and warranty documents. Firstly, the model of 120 watts charger is MDY-12-ED. Maximum output power is 96 watts under the input voltage of 100 to 120 volts.Maximum output power is 120 watts under the input voltage of 220 to 240 volts. The USB-A port is specially designed and can achieve 65 watts PD fast charging with a special cable. And this is the special cable, which is USB-A Type-C and length is about 1 meter. Finally, let's see the wireless charger. There is a sticker on the front of the product which can prevent scratches on the surface. Another sticker is also at the bottom.This charger continues the shell design of the previous generation. It adopts black color and the surface is matted. The base is composed of transparent acrylic. The shape is somewhat similar to a prism. You will have a special vision experience from all angles of the product. Here is the Xiaomi logo. The bottom is the air outlet. Put your mobile phone on it, and the built-in fan will start to take the heat away during charging, which can make the phone cooler. The lightning logo is on the back.The USB-C port is at the bottom. The bottom is made of golden aluminum alloy, and those gaps can become the air inlet of the building fan. Let's see the specifications. Model is MDY-13-EL. It supports input of 5 to 20 volts 6 amp, maximum output power is 100 watts, and it also passed the Qi certification. Compared to previous generation, 80 watts wireless charger, in terms of appearance, the only difference between two products is color.As for the changes inside the product, let's tear it down to see it. You can see the internal module adopts a pyramid design after opening the shell. There are two transmitting coils on the front side, and there's a thermistor in the middle of each coil used to detect temperature, and the back is the main PCB. Remove all the screws and the active cooling fan at the bottom.The fan is 5 volts, 0.5 amp and has passed TÜV certification. As for the wireless charging module, we can see this side of PCB is the control circuit composed of SMD components. The white circle is reserved to weld the shield. The capacitors and inductors are on the other side. The current comes in from USB-C. The particle chip here is used to identify Xiaomi 120 watts fast charging particle and other particles such as PDQC.Here is a voltage regulator circuit used to power the power stage of wireless charging. The master control chip is in the middle used to control the four full bridge power stage chips, and those chips will drive two coils, making the charger work properly. The input particle chip comes in from Infineon CYPD3171, supporting QC4, Apple 2.4a, AFC BC 1.2, etc. It can dynamically adjust the output voltage of adapter to meet the needs of wireless charging.The switching transistor for interface protection comes in from Vanguard VS3510AE. The voltage regulator circuit has a bug boost controller from South Chip SC8701. This chip can precisely adjust the output voltage based on different mobile phones. It's also a synchronous bug boost controller with 4 switches, supporting input of 2.7 volts to 36 volts and output of 2 volts to 36 volts.It can make full use of external moist fat to achieve the highest efficiency. The four external BugBoost Moist Fats come in from Vanguard VS009NE6M, used to drive the inductor on the back to regulate voltage. Back to the master control chip in the middle, which comes from Novolta NU1513. This is a highly integrated digital controller that can provide stable power and be used for a 30W wireless charging transmitter that complies with the WPC EPP standard. It can form a simple, high-performance, and cost-effective wireless charging transmission solution when worked with Novolta NU1028. Those four full-bridge power state chips come from Novolta NU1028. Two of them are connected in parallel to drive one coil. It also integrates driver, step-down circuit, and voltage regulator circuit, and it supports lossless, high-precision current detection. Here are the solder joints of wireless charging coil and transmitter. The step-down circuit is on the left side of master control chip. The 6-pin chip is the step-down controller from Xiaoli G. It can power the master control chip when working with the nearby step-down inductor. Here is a Bluetooth microcontroller in the corner, which is used to connect to the phone, and is responsible for the control of cooling fan and indicator light. A crystal oscillator is next to it. Here is the Bluetooth antenna, and the LED indicator is next to it. There are an inductor and 7 filter solid capacitors on the back. Those two blue capacitors come from Capaxon, 35V, 110μF. The other 5 red capacitors are raw 35V, 47μF. 3 coils in each set and 2 sets of ampere resonant capacitors are at the bottom. And the manufacturer logo, Lecture Precision, is printed here. Well, that will be all for the teardown of Xiaomi 100W wireless charging stand. If you have seen the previous generation of 80W wireless charging stand, you may have found this one does not only continues the appearance design, but the internal structure and materials haven't changed basically. So we can say it's the complete version. The internal materials are mainly from Novolta, South Chip, Vanguard, etc., which guarantees its quality. So if you have a Xiaomi smartphone that can support 100W charging, this one must be your choice. Okay, that's the end of today's video. If you like this video, please drop a like, leave any comments, and subscribe to us. I'll catch you guys the next time.